Good afternoon. Today is Wednesday, April 11th, 2012. I am Chris.
I'm Anthony. Happy birthday,
this is
Mr.
Shark.
Addington.
Yeah, you're getting older by the minute. And this is Shark Bite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Order your Peace Pipe Beast yearbook today. See Mr. Rose for more details.
From 3 to 4 o'clock, art club will be held in room 601.
From 3 to 4 o'clock, math lab will be held in room 504.
From 3 to 4:30, math camps are scheduled.
From 3:30 to 4:30, junior high choir rehearsal will occur in the elementary music room. And now sports.
From 3:30 to 5, tennis practice is scheduled at Dallas White Park.
From 3:30 to 6:30, Wildcat basketball practice will occur in the gym.
From 4 to 6 o'clock, baseball practice will be at Atwater Field.
From 6 o'clock to whenever, high school football meeting for parents will be held in the junior high cafe.
Thank you. Here's Miss Cooper.
Good afternoon, Shark. Hope you're having a great week. Just a quick reminder that this is the last week for FCAT camps. This Monday is our first day of testing. And hopefully everybody is using all their class and advisory time wisely this week as we continue to prepare you. Very confident that everybody is going to be completely ready come Monday morning. Also, teachers, just a reminder, by Thursday afternoon, we'd like to have your classrooms FCAT ready. Instructional materials hanging on the walls that could be helpful need to be covered up for testing. Also, just a quick reminder for our students interested in playing high school football, there is an informational meeting tomorrow evening in the cafeteria at 6 p.m. That's really all I have today. I hope you have a great afternoon.